if you define security in confrontational terms, you only get confrontational answers. And therefore, that's why redefining security under the idea of human security is so critical for the path ahead.